awesome! Do you remember Paper Mario? The beloved Nintendo RPG franchise? Well, it came out with a trailer of its new installment, which wasn't received very well.
Something is very wrong.
But I will give Nintendo another chance, right? Well, guess what? The demo to the new Paper Mario game, Paper Mario Color Stickers, was just leaked online. Yes, there was like a PC demo prototype build. And now it's on my laptop. Let's play this. This is awesome. Please consider one thing. It's a developer demo, so it's a bit crude. It's a bit rough around the edges. So please forgive the devs for this. Let's just see what this game has to offer. Let's go. Wow, that was awesome! Now let's analyze a bit what this little bit of gameplay is telling us about the new game. So, there's grass? It's green. Maybe it's a reference to Pokemons? I mean, there's grass Pokemons. Could be... Oh, also there's a classic Mario enemy, the mushroom, yeah, it's a mushroom, yeah. Mushroom Man! I think he's the end boss of the game! It's just a theory. Also, this game introduces a new protagonist. He's like a weird Red Luigi? I don't know if I can warm up with this guy. Just give me the old stuff, Nintendo. The wall? Is this a political reference? Dang! Miyamoto, you did it again, you sly bastard! I can't wait to play this on my Wii! Thanks for watching, subscribe! Please!